I think we better have Ryan come back and help us out here now, don't you? Come on up here, Ryan. Great, what a great looking guy. Sure you're not married, huh? You got a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Whoa! This guy's gonna be a killer when he gets older, right? Hey, Ryan, stand right over here. Right over here. Turn around and give him a nice smile, would ya?
Rachel.
Here we go. Hold on to the magic wand. And now, you are about to see the magic of the great
Lambini.
Watch. Here we go. Would you hold this one for me? Red handkerchief? We have another one over here. What color is this one?
Yellow.
We'll hold that. I have another one right over here. What color is this one? Yellow. And now, are you ready to do the magic, Brian? Good. Here we go. Get ready. Right over here on the stand. Right, stand right there. There we go. What we're going to do is I'm going to show you the two. See anything in there?
Yeah.
What? Yes, it's empty. In other words, boys and girls, nothing in the tube. But what we're going to do is to make the silver tube vanish. Here's the way we do it. Tap it once. Good. Oh, wait. You didn't do it. Is there anything in there?
Yeah.
Empty is what he's saying, yes. Oh, wait a minute. I'm going to ask you, is there anything in there? Can't say me. It's a hole. Look right past it. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I need the yellow handkerchief. Hold it up, please. There it is. Drop it inside. And now I need the green one. And now we need the red one. All right, and there they are. How many do you see?
Three.
Two, three handkerchiefs in there. Now if you'll watch closely, you're about to see the magic of the great
Lambini.
Yes, it's, oh my goodness, what did you do to my handkerchief? Look at that. Oh, you say I did something. Oh no, they're still there, you see, there they are. All three are still there. Here we go. Put the other tube right on here like this as we do that. Watch what happens. Tap them once. I'll say the magic word, happy birthday. Oh, oh.
What?
Oh, no. It says happy birthday. Yeah. Well, you see, that's the magic. Tap it again. Well, that's great. Look at that. Doesn't that look like lollipops?
It looks just like it.
Look, just. Oh, well, I forgot to tell you, this is only an illusion. Didn't really happen at all. They're not even real.
No.
Sorry, kids.
Let's see.
Pull
it out.
Yeah. Well, why, if these were really real, do you know what I could do? Why, I could pour them right in the hat, but I can't do that.
Hey, Bob, you're goofing.
Oh, my goodness, what's this? What do you mean I goofed? I didn't goof.
They're real.
No, Ryan
goofed. They're real.
They're real.
Yeah,
hey, Ryan, does that sound real? No, see, it doesn't sound real. Ryan, does that smell real? No, see, they don't even
smell.
Taste it? All right, Ryan, we're going to see if it tastes real. Are you ready? Get ready. Stick out your tummy. Not at me. Oh, Ryan, wait. I'll get out of the way, then we're okay. Stick out your tongue. Here he goes. Tell me if it's real. No, it's not even real.
It's right. Bite it.
Would you like to try it again? Just stick out your tongue. We'll try it one more. Tell me if it's real.
No, it isn't.
Oh, are you sure? Try it. Are you absolutely sure? Are you absolutely positively sure? Want to try again? It's going to vanish if you keep this up. I can see that right now. Well, we'll have you make it vanish right now. Get ready.
knock off his body.
You've already got your act together, don't you? Oh, wait a minute, Ryan, give me that. One, open your mouth, here it goes. On the count of three, boys and girls, it's going to vanish.
One, two, three.
Two, three days ago I did this.